This food pressure can be released, see, just by lift up the small stuff. It can be released, and then sometimes you can change for another food pressure. Yeah, it's a you can buy different one. Okay, when you want to put it back, and just put it in the right position, and then press down this one, and here on the side there's another one. Okay, you can hear the click, and then that's down. You can see it's already.